In fact, he's homeless. And Ashley just struck up a conversation with this young man, asked him, you know, just out of curiosity, how did you become homeless? You know, how did you get to the point that you are in life? You know, and sometimes we look at people and we tend to judge people. Mm. We look down on people maybe because our life is a little bit better than ours. But hearing this young man's story, you know, his wife passed away. He lost his job. He lost his home. You know, child services took his kids. And he just checked out on life, you know. And one of the things that touched my heart is that he said, and now Trinity House Coffee has become like my family. You know, he said, it's kind of like the old Cheers show.